Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agrawal, and today's episode I'll be telling you how to save your plants from the continuous rainfall. As you see, since last 4 or 5 days there is a heavy rainfall in our area, in our entire India almost, and you have to save your plants as the rainfall is more than the average. And since only in yesterday there was around 140 millimeter of rainfall, and there was all the streets of Kolkata around are inundated by rainfall water, all are covered with water. And in this situation you have to save your plants, because in 3 to 4 or 5 days consecutive rainfall your plants start dying because of rotting of your roots and rotting of your plants, stems and leaves all. And you have to save your plants. I'll be telling you 3 tips. First thing, you have to save the plants by doing the soil mix should be very, very well drained. If your soil is very, very well drained, then there will be very less damage in your plants, because water will not be holding in your pots, and therefore water will be drained out from your pots after the rain, proper rain. So this is the first criteria, that soil mix should be very, very well drained if you want to save. And these are the plants, you see the water is not well drained. In that case, what you have to do, I am showing you what you have to do. You see just these two pots, water is not draining out. In that case, you have to take the plants and your pot, and you just make the holes here. You see the hole is blocked, and you have to open the block from here. And after opening up, you see the water is draining out here, and you have to put in between the two bricks here. You see there is a gap between the two bricks, and you can put the plants pots there. And this is the plastic pot, and here are the lots of holes here, but the soil mix is not well drained, therefore the water is not draining out properly. So you have to make it properly, and all the pots, check out the all the holes, bottom holes in your pots, so that there should be proper drainage system in your holes, and the plants will be safe from there. And if there is at all any attack of fungus, you have to apply Detox. This is the technical is copper oxychloride. Take around 2 gram per liter. Here I am taking around 5 gram in 2.5 liter of water around a mixer, and dissolve it properly, mix it properly, and after shaking it properly, drench it in soil. Don't apply in foliar spray or in stems, just drench it in soil in every pot, so that if there is any fungal attack in roots, their fungal attack won't attack the plant, and the plants will survive the heavy rains. So you have to apply in soil, in every pot of soil around 100 to 200 ml of this solution if you apply, and there won't be any problem. And second item I'll tell you, this is the Amistar or Amistar top. Amistar is the azixostrobin technical. Take around 1 ml and 1 ml in per 1 liter. 1 ml you will count with 20 drops. 1 ml is equal to 20 drops. Just take 20 drops around in the water of 1 liter water, mix it well, and this will turn into a milky white solution. And you have to apply it a foliar spray, and this foliar spray will protect your plants, so leaves and stems, for from see dying, and some of this all this fungal problem in the leaves, that leaves that have attacked from the fungal spores. This is a systemic fungicide, and they will protect you from all kinds of fungus. It is the better option is if you have some Amistar top. This is the azixostrobin and the difenoconazole. This is the mixture of azixostrobin and difenoconazole. Take around 1 ml and mix it in 1 liter and apply it once in 5 days. If you apply this, no problem. And if the rotting is already started in your leaf, then you can apply plantomycin. This is the mixture of streptomycin and tetracycline. Streptomycin is 9% and tetracycline is 1%. This is the beautiful combination of some antibiotics, and if you spray 1 gram per liter in once in 5 days, and all the rotting will be, you can save the plants from rotting, and their rotting will be stopped, and the plants will gain again the light from here. Again, the plants will start living. And this is the all the three tips I am telling you. You have to apply once in 5 days, and your plants will be healthy and beautiful. And in rainy season, your plants won't die. So this is all. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.